If your old phone number is blocked, and if you want to change your Facebook phone number, then what you do, open Facebook application here, go to this more option here, go to settings and privacy, go to settings, go to personal and account information, go to contact info. So right now this is the old phone number, and if I want to replace it with a new one, what I will do at first is I will add phone number. Now if you want to change the country code, you can tap on this change and then you will select the country code. After that, enter the mobile number and then continue. Now my phone number is being confirmed. If you have used the new phone number in the same device, then the phone number will be automatically confirmed. But suppose if the new phone number is not used in this device, then what happens is you will get a confirmation code in that phone number which you have to enter here. So right now, since I have used the phone number, new phone number in the same device, so the phone number is automatically confirmed. Now I have to select close and I have added a new phone number. Now if I have to remove the old one, I will select it. I will select this option remove. Then I have to select this option. I understand that I could lose access to my account, and then remove number. But since I have already added a new phone number, and since I know the password of my Facebook account, I will not lose access of my Facebook account. Now I have to enter the Facebook account password here in order to confirm that this is my Facebook account, and then remove phone. So the old phone number is removed and I have used a new phone number here.